I've worked in the drinks business in Japan for about 20 years. This is our latest venture. I'm one of the co-founders of the Kyoto Distillery.
My biggest difficulty was learning the ingredients, because most of the ingredients we use I had never heard of before until I'd come to Japan.
And like Japanese food, the taste is very subtle, which I like very much.